This video is about retrofitting the MDrive features to the E9x M3s that do not come with this option. The essential part of the MDrive function is the steering wheel column switch cluster, the SZL. Here is the brief plan for this retrofit. 1. Disconnect the car battery. 2. Remove the steering wheel. 3. Swap the M button if necessary. 4. Swap the SZL and restore the steering wheel and car battery. 5. The first step is to add MDrive to the vehicle order. The second step is to code the DME, the engine control unit, and the CCCI drive. 6. Calibrating the LWS and clear fault codes. The retrofit is all done, pushing the M button on the steering wheel to see the green M lights up. Now your M3 is equipped with the fancy MDrive mode.
For more information, please visit Fun Cars and Good People and see the full video.